Hello guys! Welcome to Sky Shake Channel. My name is Kaya.
And I'm Latesha.
And today we are going to be showing you some body lotion and some nail polish.
And body wash. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to start with, I know y'all heard about this on YouTube. It's the Tree Hut. And they have, it's organic. They have different body butters and body scrubs. And so I just wanted to see what fragrance I like the best. So I picked the Tropical Mango. I don't know if y'all know, but Carol's daughter had mango out maybe like 3 or 4 years ago. And I just love that scent. And I guess it was just out for that summer, and I wasn't able to find it anymore, but this it smells just like it, and I really love this. And I tried a couple of other scents. I really didn't like them more than this. And I got the sugar scrub, and I got the body wash. And it just smells good, and it doesn't cost that much, because I know for Carol's daughter, I paid way more than I did on this. I got this on Walmart.com. It was like maybe $5 or $6 for each product, and I thought that was a good deal. You want to smell it?
Mm-hmm. It do smell good. It smells like candles to me.
More like fruit, mango. Smell like mango. That's what it is, mango. Okay, and I went on Walmart.com. I know everybody heard about this. This is the Olay Cooling White Strawberry and Mint Body Wash. And I just wanted to know, because everybody had gave it good reviews. I just wanted to see if it really smelled that good as everybody said it smelled. And it does.
It. I love it.
Yeah. And that might have been $4 and something. So it's a good price for everything. But I really, really love the Shea Body Butter, the mango. I really love that.
And I love the strawberry smell to it.
Yeah, smells good.
It does. Okay, guys, so now it is my turn to show my products. Okay, so what I have is I have Beautiful Day. It is a perfume. It's a diamond shimmer mist, and I have used this a little bit, but I'm just gonna spray it in here. That smells good.
Yeah, when did you get this? Was it this spring?
Yeah, this spring.
Yeah. So they should still have it at BodyWorks.com.
Yeah, Bath and Body Works.com. Okay, and now you know how you go to Bath and Body Works, and they have the perfume with the lotion, and then they have like, what else they have with it?
The body spray.
Yeah, the body spray. So I have the Cool Amazon Rain. Now I have used this perfume, and it really does smell really good. Smells like the Cool Amazon Rain.
Does it smell? Cause I have it smelled. Yeah, that smells good.
Don't. And with that, I have the Cool Amazon Rain lotion. I have not used this lotion, but I will see how it smells. So I might start using it. Smells good, actually. So you're rubbing in here. So it really does smell good.
I'm trying to see what it smells like. I can't really describe it, but it just smells good.
Yeah. And I have the LA Colors. It's a wet hardness. It's
in Pink Bubbles. That's okay. The color.
It's in Pink Bubbles. And
you can get that for like $1.49.
Yeah. So it's real, real cheap. Mm-hmm. And I will show you my nails at the end of this video because I painted them with this color. But I'll just show you the end of the video with this nail because I can't really show you right now. So, yeah, guys. So, thank you for watching Skyshade channel. Subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and we will be seeing you next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.